Inside row number three, the 31 of Jeff Prophet. Outside row number three, the 155 of Eric Griffith. Inside row number four, the 06 Wesley Lester. Rounding out your pack is going to be the 50 of Marcus McCrary. Here we go out of turn number four. It's going to be your Super Street Stock Heat Race number one. Looking here down the back straightaway, they're beating and banging. Out front, Justin Turner in the 2017, then the 21 of Tim Mayer, then the 06 of Wesley Lester, the 96 of Josh Stoglin. Here comes the 155. Look here, Wesley Lester in the 21, beating and banging down the back straightaway. Wesley Lester jumps down to the bottom and takes the number two spot away. Justin Turner still out front, Wesley Lester in second, the 21 of Tim Merritt in third, but here comes the 155 of Eric Griffith. Justin Turner on the high side, Wesley Lester goes down to the bottom side. Slides up in front of Justin Turner, taking the number one spot away. Wesley Lester is your new race leader right now. Justin Turner gives him a little love tap and says, hey man, I'm still back here. Wesley Lester out front, Justin Turner, Eric Griffith. Here we go into turn number four. Jeff Prophet was going to slide down to the middle side, but Josh Stoglin jumped in front of him. Wesley Lester still out front. Justin Turner, then here comes Eric Griffith. Eric Griffith jumps down to the bottom side, down to one and two. Can he make something happen coming out of two? No, he doesn't. Justin Turner still out front of him in second place. Here comes Eric Griffith. The white flag's out on Wesley Lester. Eric Griffith takes the number two spot away from Justin Turner. Taking home heat race number one wins going to be Wesley Lester, then Eric Griffith, Justin Turner, Josh Stoglin, Jeff Prophet, and then the 50 of Marcus McQuarrie, then the 21 of Tim Merritt. Put Jason Savage on the inside row number one. Bo Allison on the outside row number one. Then you've got the 40 of Joe Tice, the 5 of Duke Lowe, the 10 of Lamar Hughes, the 0 of Andrew Ross, then the 27 of Nick Jones. When we come out of turn number four, it's going to be heat race number two. Jason Savage jumps out front, Bo Allison in second, then Duke Lowe. We're three wide going down to turn number one. Lamar Hughes moves into the number four spot. Bo Allison trying to look away around. Jason Savage down in three and four. Jason Savage still out front. Duke Lowe looking down to the bottom side in turn number one. The yellow flag is out. We've got two cars together down in turn number four. That's going to be the 27 of Nick Jones and the 0 of Andrew Rice. Andrew Rice in the 0, the 27 of Nick Jones. We're back to green flag. Jason Savage starts it all off. Duke Lowe moves into the number two spot. Bo Allison on the top side. Lamar Hughes slides up in one and two, falls back to fourth. Andrew Rice gets loose, but he keeps it straight. We're still green flag. Jason Savage out front. Duke Lowe looks down to the bottom side of Jason Savage out of four, but cannot make nothing happen. Duke Lowe trying to get down in one and two. Jason Savage still out front, then Duke Lowe battling him out. Here we go down the front straightaway. Jason Savage, Duke Lowe, Lamar Hughes, Bo Allison. Looks like something's went wrong with that five machine. Once again, had tough luck last night. Duke Lowe going to be bringing out that caution flag. Here we go. Jason Savage jumps out front. Lamar Hughes goes down to the bottom side, slides up in one and two. Bo Allison looks down to the bottom side. Lamar Hughes jumps up the track. Something broke on the number 10 car. of Lamar Hughes. Something broke on that right front. He went to turn and just shot straight up the track.
Race.
Back to green flag. Jason Savage takes off. Bo Allison, you're looking for it. Andrew Rice up on the high side. Joe Tice gets a little squirrely in one and two. Two more laps left. Jason Savage, Bo Allison, Andrew Rice, Joe Tice, and then Nick Jones. Nick, the 40 of Joe Tice, turns it around in two, but the green flag stays out. The white flag falls on Jason Savage, Bo Allison, Andrew Rice, Nick Jones. When he comes out of turn number four, Jason Savage sees a checkered flag, taking home the win in heat race number two, followed by Bo Allison. Then the 27 of Nick Jones.